My name is Pearl Callahan, and I'm the chairperson for the Yukon Land Use Planning Council. And I've been in the council since August of 2014. Today we're discussing the appeal decision and what is beyond that decision. So we have a number of parties here today, the government of Yukon, the federal government, and a number of First Nations are here today to discuss that. And we also have a legal panel of lawyers with us today to help us, you know, interpret the ruling.
What is the council looking for from this group today to help their work move forward across the Yukon?
I think we're all looking for clarification and understanding, you know. And I know for myself, I'm, you know, always learning. And I think that that's what we're all here for, you know, because we know that governments rotate. We know that people in positions rotate. And we always have new ones coming on, you know. And it's a good refresher course, too, for the old ones that are here. So it's just understanding. And so that we're all able to, you know, in the end, I think we all want reconciliation. And we want to be able to work together properly and, you know, and to do it with respect and respect the process. So that's what I see.